Let me explain really clear to you guys what's happening with Adidas. It's not only are they putting out fake colorways that are non-approved, they're suing me for $250 million, and they're also not paying me for these shoes that they're putting out that have my name on it. And they're using contract clauses and 50 years of business experience to rape an artist, one of y'all favorite artists, right in front of y'all in broad daylight.